What?
The sunrise.
That's what I'm gonna miss the most.
Very early on, we knew that we have to have a little bit of backstory that has to do with Dr. Ryan Stone's loss.
Somebody down there looking up, thinking about you. Ryan?
I had a daughter.
In the process of writing, we realized we didn't want to make a movie that, in giving so much strength to the concept of the single character, we would neglect the audience and end up making a very silent movie where nothing happened. So that's where the character of Matt came in.
Your tank is out of oxygen, but you still have it in your suit.
Got it.
So you have to sip, not gulp. Wine, not beer. Sip, Ryan.
He is the person who helps nurture Ryan and helps bring her back and rediscover her desire for life.
No. Gotcha.
Ryan is carrying this grief that doesn't let her move on. Matt Kowalski is someone who lives in the present. He's someone who is completely aware of the beauty around him. That's a fundamental difference between Ryan and Kowalski, that's the thing that Ryan is going to regain later on, in which she becomes fearless. I think that an important part of overcoming adversity is trying to get a sense of fearlessness.